Hello. Yeah, excuse me. Hello, my name is Leo, and welcome back to Evangelion Joe. I want to talk to Ritsuko, but she's not actually in her office. Well, shit. I'll just go to her office anyway. Let's talk to Ritsuko. Is anyone else you want to talk to?
Not really.
What are these people in Ritsuko's office? Why? Maya, stop being a perv. Stop freaking stalking on freaking Ritsuko. She's not into women. Just because you are. Alright, well, no Ritsuko, so I guess I can't. Let's go talk to Ray.
Yeah, man.
Hey, she should be, you know, really grateful after I freaking, like, filled her up. Yeah, probably not, but. Yo, what up? Ray? My girl? Let's just do all the dialogue for her. Alright, sure. Thanks, ellipses. Okay. This sounds fascinating. This dialogue is amazing. Oh, she said quite a bit there. I'm not quite sure what she said, but you know, whatever. And I guess we're done. I've exhausted all conversation with Ray. Is that what that message says? I think so. Well, bye Ray. That sure was fun. I'm trying to figure Ritsuko. Where is she? Where's Gendo? You want to talk to him? Fuck no. There's no Ritsuko. Well, screw it. I'm going to progress the story. Yeah. Sure, why not? Still defend Ben's in more. Why? Fuck that Ben. I wanna progress the goddamn story. Make sure it's out again. It's fairly important. Man, it's been a while since we played this game. Yes, it has. What do you wanna save? I wanna save there, I guess. Wait, did I actually save? I think you did. Yeah, you did. Yeah, cool. Alright, let's progress. Yes, let's progress the story. You got your battle commands. Is that what's gonna happen? We're gonna have a fight? I think so. That's how it works. Advanced controls, it seems important. How to neutralize AT fields, detach power cable, discard weapons, that seems important. Okay, what? So, Kaiser puts a dummy. Dummy information. Alright, well, follow your scenario then. I'm pretty sure that's just the exact dialogue from the anime. If you remember it, they talk about bullshit and then. Like Kaiser says, oh, should I give up? He's like, no, it's fine. Alright, well done, Why won't Ray talk to me? I want Ray to notice me. Wow, there's not many people in glass. Hey, it's an image from the end of the friggin' anime. What's that doing here? Not to mention the one before that was that, like a, what do you call it, inverted color picture of. What's that image from? I've seen it a few times. Anyway, half the world's population was destroyed. Half? Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that was fun. What the fuck? Can you fuck off?
そろそろ時間なんだよ。授業中じゃないか。あの先生、 セカンドインパクトの話になったら止まらないんだ。いいよいいよ、毎回話すこと同じなんだもん。
ほな行くで、そーっとな。
Where are we going? What are we doing? What's happening?
あー、天気や。
こういうのしょっちゅうやってるの？
まあ、あの先生がセカンドインパクトの話を始めたらね。ま、後で院長から説教食らうぐらいさ。
ほんま、あの女うるさいわ。ミサトさんとは大違いやな。
美人だし。
Well, this is after Toji and Kensuke start liking Shinzen. Yes.
あんな姉さん、わしも欲しいわ。
I don't remember this happening in the series, though.
光とか札だよ。部屋とか汚いし、ビールばっかり飲んでだらしないし。
Okay, they're talking about how much they love Misato. And Shinji's doing the whole, well, yeah, but all she does is drink beer and she's really uncouth. Kensuke's like, well, you're lucky because she's showing you a side of her that she doesn't show other people. She's like, oh, fuck, you're right.
俺らよりも家族らしい家族があるんや。しかもごっついべっぴんさんの。
そうそう。あんな綺麗な人と住んでてエヴァを操縦できるんだ。羨ましいよ。
Well, that's fascinating.
あら、シンジ君。
Hey, Shinji.
今、レイのハーモニクステストをやってるの。
Ray's having a harmonics test.
よかったら見学していかない？
You gotta come and have a look.
ハーモニクステスト。
What's a harmonics test?
そうよ。あなたも定期的に行うことになるんだから。
Alright.
案内するわ。ついてきてね。
See you later. Okay, do I have to look at? Why do I have to watch Ray's harmonics test?
シンジ君です。
もうすぐ。例のテストが終わるわ。シンジ君も近々テストを行う予定よ。
Why do I need to be here?
そのテストって何ですか？
What is this test?
学校のテストなんかよりは簡単よ。そういえば、
Compared to school test, it's really easy.
まあ、
How is your school? Yeah, that's right.
授業ではセカンドインパクトの話ばっかりですけど。
That all I do is talk about second impact. Who gives a shit?
確かに、公式での話はみんな知ってるわね。巨大隕石の落下による大惨事がセカンドインパクトだということ。
公式でって
本当のセカンドインパクトはそんなことが原因ではないのよ。
The truth about second impact.
15年前。
15 years ago.
最初の人と呼称する。
Humans found angels.
南極で発見した。
They made contact with it.
でもその調査中に
something happened.
原因不明の大爆発を起こした。
And there was a big explosion.That was second impact. Yeah.
So,
what she said.
僕たちがエヴァで戦うってのは、
予想されるサードインパクト。
The reason why we're fighting is to stop a third impact.
そのためのネルフ
と。That is why Nerve and the Avas exist.
そうなんですか。
Really? Yes, Shinji. Really. Fuck's sake. Get with the goddamn program.
あれの資料よ。
In the movie, like, if we count the rebuild movies, at this point, he should be well versed with what's going on in Nerve. Since the rebuild movies, like, push story plots, like, really hard. It's funny how this game was made, like, just after the first movie came out. And then, like, the rest of the game follows the series, which is nothing like the friggin' movies.Because like the second movie sort of deviates quite a bit, and then the third movie is and then there's the fourth movie. And there's the fourth movie.
Shin-chan?
Hi.
仕事で旧東京まで行ってくるわ。
Hey, nice dress.
多分帰りは遅いから。食事は
一人で適当に済ませておいてね。 So I probably won't be coming home tonight.
行ってくるわ。
So, take care of everything.Okay, I'm going, Mike. Oh, you're J.A. Jidalone. I remember Jidalone. That stupid ass robot. This is a dumb place to have research facility, by the way. Yeah, like, the logistics of, like, having a helicopter in, like, materials seems really stupid. Like, there's no roads. It's all underwater. So, anyone got any questions? Oh, it's the famous Professor Ritsuko Akagi. Well, please go ahead with your questions. Is it true that Jet Alone has a nuclear reactor? Yeah, that. Yeah, that's right. It's got 150 days of continuous operation. Much better than 5 minutes from some stupid bullshit robot. Yeah, but wouldn't there be really problems if there was a malfunction with the reactor? Yeah, well, it's much better than a system that, like, causes giant mental stress on the pilot. Oh no, now she's talking about reactor overload. Don't worry, it's fine. We've got so many, like, something. I don't know. Anyway, Ava's like a hysterical woman, just like you. AT field, you're talking about? Oh, that's fine. It's only a matter of time before we can get that technology ourselves. Nerve won't be the top dogs forever. Oh wow, Miss Sada's getting really. Good thing Ritsuko's got a plan. So what did Kaji have to do with any of this? Yeah, that's a great question. Maybe Kaji's like a contact in the... Well, Kaji was a spy for the Japanese government, so... Maybe he's the one that did it, not Ritsuko after all. You gotta wonder, how the hell did Ritsuko change the programming of Jet Alone to do this? It seems bullshit. So yeah, maybe that makes sense. Maybe it's Kaji. That makes a lot of sense, actually. What's going on? It's waving its arm while it walks. I love the way it waves its arm while it walks. Especially when it walks at high speed and the arms just go... And then when Shinji like grabs it, its arms are going... Even though it's not moving. I love it. I love every second of it. Okay. Give me the password. I cannot give you the password to delete the programming. It's top secret. Deadline's going towards a city. We don't have any time. How do you give me the fucking password? Hello, Hyuga. It's Katsuragi. Hurry up and send Unit 1 over here. Yeah, get him over here. Alright, I'll send him over. Here he comes. What is that? A robot? Hey, it's me. That's Jet Alone. That's our target. It's got a giant radioactive thing. So we're gonna stop before it blows up everything. Sorry, but where in Japan are we, by the way? This is just nothing. Wait, I'll give you the password. It's hope. That's the password. So, please, do what you have to do. Thanks, I guess. You dick. Alright, we're going in. Oh, it's QT. Oh, quick time events. I love them. Oh, fuck. Remember the last quick time event in this game? Oh, God. It was the worst thing ever. Yes. So, you might want to get ready. Because, fuck. That Ramio quick time event sucked balls. This is probably just a mashing thing. You just gotta run. Maybe you gotta push buttons to hold it off. Oh, mash! There you go. There we go. Now what? Okay. We gotta push buttons to like plug the holes or something? No. Misato-san, hurry up! What do I have to do? QTEs? What? Password. Hope. Error. What? This is bullshit. Oh no, but the program is overwritten. So the password doesn't work. So you should have liked Masada. There's no mistake. The program was definitely rewritten. Oh well. I feel like I gotta push QTEs. Wait, there's no time. We gotta hurry up and do something. Oh fuck, what do I have to do? What? Okay, hang on. Misato, get out of there! Some words. In Japanese. Move! Move, you piece of shit! The reactor is going to overload! Oh no! We're all gonna die! So we're not going to, because it was purposely written to do this. Wait, is that it? Wait, I only had like 3 QTE commands. Well, we'll take it. Hell yeah, you were. I really would use a beer right now. Oh, you're amazing, Masada. You did it! Good job! JA didn't stop by my hands. Somebody else orchestrated this incident. But to what end? Is that it? Is that it? I guess. That was... Compared to friggin' Rabia, that was piss easy! That's when we went up by 21%. I have no idea. But nothing's damaged, so... No, something did damage. What the fuck? 21% what? What is that? Are you the damage? How did I get damaged? What the fuck? It's bullshit. Give me my goddamn money. Fuck you. That's crap. Alright, let's have the game. Alright, well, you know what? When we come back, we're gonna keep playing this game. Where did I save last? Yeah. Alright, let's have it. When we come back, yeah, we're gonna keep playing this game and do some more stuff. But for now, my name is Leo and I will see you. Is there going to be anything? Can we just wait to see if there's going to be anything going on here? Probably not, but you know. Pays to check. Now we're good. See you next time!